The other thing I saw,
yes,
was a very disturbing thing, which was the rising of seraphims. When it says the rising of seraphims, it was as though seraphims were using coals of fire to page people. But it mainly was dealing with preachers, men and women of God, and churches, where the emphasis was on holiness and an increase in paging. It was a purification mode where they were going from state to state, country to country. So seraphims were moving from country to country, locating men of God. And they went into even rural areas, picking people who are not known, men of God of no name anywhere, and paging them. Judgment will begin in the house of God. So I saw a lot of things taking place. And it says, I'm commanding my saints to submit to the paging.
Submit.
Are you getting what I'm saying now?
Yes, sir.
A good news world with Hubert Angel, provoking a reaction and always worth hearing.